Fresno State's Jordan Agricultural Research Center provides a world-class location for faculty and students to investigate the most advanced concepts in agriculture, food, and natural resources. Opened in 2016, the 30,000 square foot facility was made possible by a generous $29.4 million donation by the Bud and Dee Jordan family, the largest ever in the California State University system. Visitors are first greeted by an advanced sensory laboratory that hosts food and beverage testing to analyze consumer preferences. The robotics lab showcases the latest drone and unmanned equipment that integrates smart farm precision technology. The California Water Institute serves as a central hub, bringing together local communities, innovative industries, governmental organizations, and water, energy, and natural resource centers. The second floor hosts research by faculty and students from the Lyles College of Engineering and the College of Science and Mathematics. Third floor labs feature Jordan College faculty and students studying issues related to entomology, microbiology, nematology, plant pathology, plant physiology, weed science, and soil and water science. These research areas are often connected to local high-value commodities. The building's ties to the area are strengthened by sponsorships of specific rooms by industry leaders, such as Bayer Crop Science, Olam, The Wonderful Company, and private donors. Funding for research is provided and managed by grants from the Agricultural Research Institute and campus research centers such as the Center for Irrigation Technology, Institute for Food and Agriculture, and the Viticulture and Enology Research Center. Fresno State's Jordan Agricultural Research Center inspires groundbreaking new opportunities to enhance the Central Valley's reputation as the nation's leading agricultural area.